Century. All of South Park County is being pummeled with snow, and more is expected to come. Multi-car accidents and power outages are being reported all over town.
Oh, honey, thank goodness you're safe.
Mom, did you see how hard it's snowing outside?
Yes, sweetie, and it's getting worse.
Well, are they saying it's going to be a snow day? They're going to cancel school, right?
They haven't said yet.
This storm has gone from bad to worse. I'm here at Stark's Pond, which has been completely frozen over, and a tanker truck has crashed into the ice. There have been multiple casualties.
Multiple casualties? They're going to cancel school. I just know they will.
Eric, this is very serious.
Things are just getting more and more horrible here, Tom. The storm is not showing any signs of stopping, and with the snow piling up and roads icing over, we are in for a catastrophic night.
Oh, God, they're going to cancel school. Did they cancel school yet? Did they cancel school?
Eric, go back to bed.
But I don't have to go to bed if I don't have to get up for school.
We don't know that, Eric. We'll find out in the morning.
God, please. Please. Make it keep snowing. Harder than it ever has. Please, God. Just this one time. Don't fuck me.
Dead, Tom. Reports of frozen water lines and even frozen bodies as this storm continues.
Did they cancel school? Did they cancel school?
Eric, it's horrible.
City officials are warning that even first responders will be staying home today. The roads are completely blocked. There is no toilet paper anywhere.
What a bad ski!
This truly feels like the end of days. Everyone, please, take care of yourselves.
You gotta be fucking kidding me.
Oh, and we've just received word that all Park County schools are closed for the day.
Yes! Yes! There's no skiing! It's a snow day! There's no skiing! No, no, no skiing! There's no skiing! See you later, Mom. I'll be back in a couple hours. Have some brunch ready for me.
Where do you think you're going?
I'm going outside to play with my friends.
I don't think that's safe, sweetie.
Mom, it's a snow day. The most magical of days in a young child's life.
Thank you.
be very careful out there, honey. Have a good time with your friends.
Ah, hello, my liege. It is I, the Grand Wizard. We have many battles to fight this day. Oh, right. By the way, since you last played, we had to redo all the rules and start over because somebody got all OP. So you're going to have to go to the school and talk to the Keeper of Rules.
Hey, new kid, come meet me on the roof. We got to get you up to speed.
Jesus, really came down last night.
Okay, the rules are simple. Humans hate elves, and elves hate humans. Now go find some weapons and resources and meet me on top of the school. Go! The wizard says toilet paper is more precious than gold right now. Pick some up, new kid. New kid, you can use that toilet paper like real money. Use it to buy a weapon.
Weapons? Find weapons for sale here.
Now go fetch. All right, you're armed now, new kid. Now take out those snowmen to show you are battle ready.
Pretty cool, new kid.
You showed him. Very good. Now proceed ahead to get your first power card.
Over here, new kid. I've got something for you. Weapons are nice, new kid, but this game's also about using cards. Each card is a new ability, and here's your first one. Think of this card as your license to fart. Let her rip, new kid. Fantastic. Use your fart to boost you over this ridge.
I've sprayed farting, my liege. Come on into the school. Come meet me back on the roof.
I know this snow is really exciting, kids, okay? But you can't let that get in the way of your studies, all right? Go get on Zoom.
Their own game. Okay, very nice, Kaz. You've collected some resources, got some basic weapon skills, and reviewed how to handle your cards. Now it's time for one last test. Hey, you wanted to see me? Who's this kid? Are they playing? No, not yet. They gotta pass one final test. Okay, new kid. Kick his ass! What? Ah! Go! Go, new kid! Kick that fucking elf's ass! That elf is on the enemy team. Get him!
You gotta be kidding me.
Come over here, and I'll teach you about healing. This card will get you all healed up, new kid. Now just use that healing power, and you'll be good as new. Well done. By the way, your powers aren't unlimited. You have to get pissed off by dealing or taking damage. If you aren't pissed off enough to use your powers, just keep beating up the enemy. Here comes some more elves. I bet that pisses you off, new kid, huh?
Oh, I see them. Eat. Durr.
I'll heal you if you get into trouble, new kid.
Rah. I'm dead. Rah. Eat.
Hey. Let's get you an upgrade, new kid. As the traveling bard of destiny, I'll be around to upgrade one of your powers or weapons after a battle. These cards upgrade your weapons and powers. Go ahead and pick one. Nice choice, new kid. Looks like you can try it out in this ambush. What else the cards may hold? The cards are dealt randomly, but just between us, I can reshuffle them for a little TP. Try it out. Look here, new kid. Not all upgrades are created equal. That's why we have a rarity system to tell you how powerful it is. The higher the rarity, the higher the power. Really rare cards will help you kick your enemies in the ass. The keeper of the rules dictates the rarities, but for a little TP, I can make them more powerful. There you have it. Take your pick, new kid. Oh, and new kid, keep that TP stuff on the DL. I've had my eye on that one myself. You're all powered up. Let him have it, new kid.
Here I come.
Ugh. Yeah, that's a lot of elves.
I feel it hurt. Ow.
Hey, come on.
I'm dead.
That's not good.
Too, okay? Okay, everyone, enemy played a vamp kid's card. Uh-oh, they played a bullshit card. That means they can kind of cheat with it. Your move, new kid.
To the keep.
Okay, new kid. Training's done. You beat those guys pretty good. Now you can go play with your friends.
So, as you can see, we've had to make some changes to the game because some asshole who we won't name decided to become all-powerful and ruin Stick of Truth. Because then everyone wanted to be all-powerful and nobody could die anymore. So then we played superheroes, and guess what happened? That same someone got all OP again and fucking ruined that game too. And now because of that someone, we've had to add a bunch of fucking ruse. And then once there were ruse, everyone started arguing over the ruse. And then we all went to war again. Remember, with this new card-based system, you're only as powerful as the cards in your hand. And you only get two to start with. So now you can't be all OP. Good luck trying to ruin this game. I'm sure you'll manage. Of course, even though you are technically the king, you still have to play by the new rules because this is America. So, you are now the king of two cards. Congratulations. Now listen, Clyde has information that the elves are preparing to launch a massive attack on our kingdom. They've been spotted advancing their forces near Stark's Pond. We have to take them out before they kill us all. Oh, and new kid, this mission will be very dangerous. So I'm pairing you with some other new kids who also recently moved to town. But keep in mind, you are the real new kid. Those other new kids will be working for you because you're the one that matters, okay? You're the big dog. Also, I'm going to sign you all numbers, totally at random, no big deal. But there's a chance I might not give you number one. Just know that you're still the best new kid to me. You're the important one, even if you're like number four. Good luck. Okay, new kid, now that you know how to play, you have no excuse if you break the rules. Come on, kid. You can't take an arrow from me if you don't even know it. Come here and I'll show you how to wage war on my behalf. And bring your friends, if they're not pussies. This is my war table. You can choose your mission on the map. And tell me when you're ready to head to the front lines. If you want to join someone else's game, you can totally just be a follower. Just mark your name here if you want backup that bad. I'll pull in some randos if you don't have any buddies around. Either way, you can head back to the war table whenever you're prepared. Back to the map. We can get started as soon as you're ready.
You can make the game easier if you want. I won't tell no one.
You're ready for battle. Excellent. Step into the portal to embark on your mission.
Hey, I heard you want to try out some new hardware. Well, I've got weapons aplenty. Step into the armory. I'm sure I have at least one new thing for you to take out into the field. I've got a ranged weapon for you to try. Here, try a wizard staff on for size. Select the staff to equip it.
Not as good as mine, but it'll do.
You'll find all sorts of new weapons and powers in your travels. Come and visit whenever you want to switch things up. Great stuff! Feel free to come back anytime.
The druid elves, led by that sneaky drew cab, are planning an attack on the humans. The Grand Wizard has ordered a preemptive attack on their dirty drew forces.
Who are these assholes?
They're my secret army. We're attacking you before you attack us.
What do you you talking about?
My spies saw your army gearing up for battle.
Your spies? What the fuck are you talking
yeah,
about?
Your spies, Kyle. They're your spies getting ready for battle.
Are you serious? Remember, there's no fighting allowed at the bullshit trial. This is sacred ground.
Yeah, just get on with it, Butters.
Okay, each player lays down a bullshit card so that we can all agree on the rules before the battle begins. As the keeper of rules, it is my honor to preside over this bullshit trial. Begin your selection.
We're gonna show those fucking elves who rules this kingdom.
Just put your cards down.
Hey, new kid.
What do you got, fellas?
Nice, very nice. A key. And a bunch of upgrades.
Whatever, we can handle any bullshit you guys throw at us. Your days are numbered. Limp weapons. Nature's growth. Blessed poultices.
Oh, lame.
Have fun out there. If you ever want to see what bullshit and upgrades are in play, check out the binder I made for you.
Those elves think they're so smart. Well, nuh-uh. We know you're hiding something, Kyle, and we're gonna find it. I'll show that little dirty Drew boy not to...
How are we supposed to do anything in all this snow?
What will we do? There are no supplies. Give us the toilet paper, Starch.
Starch! Get out of here! You can't have my toilet paper. It's mine.
Okay, new kid, let's see if you have what it takes to bring down the elven forces.
You got me. Eek.
I'm dead.
You're no match for the elves.
You kick their asses! Now loot their corpses and get moving!
Ow.
Looking for some upgrades? What do you think? That looks pretty good. All right. Hopefully you can get your act together now. Treasure this rare moment of peace. The lights of a distant land are just a calm before the storm.
Oh, shoot, those elves put a lock on the gate. You're gonna have to beat them all before you can open it.
The young ones are always the most vicious.
Ah. Eat. Ow. Too rough. Ugh. Damn it!
Elven stashes. Those tricky bastards could have them hidden anywhere.
Perhaps it was by fate that we met here. Hey, Jimmy asked for my help with your, like, game or whatever. These are dark ritual cards. They can manifest power beyond the mundane. But some of them come at a price. It's up to you what you're willing to sacrifice for wealth and power. Anyway, go ahead and, like, pick one. More strength. Good choice. There's not much to do around here since the snow shut everything down. So sometimes I'll be out here to do a pull for you. So, like, if you see me, talk to me.
Is anyone there? I'm so cold. Oh, thank God. You gotta help me. I'm scrounging around for supplies and I got stuck in the ice. But I hit the jackpot. Look at all this toilet paper. You have to figure out a way to break the ice and get me out of here. Hurry, my balls are freezing.
Elven treasure. This looks like a trap. I bet Kyle's behind this.
Yeah, Kyle. Yeah, I can help you get Kyle. Just get me out of here. I'll give you some treasure, too.
I'm not sure I trust him, but I'm willing for you to take that risk. Just power up that tanker truck. I mean, gnomish juggernaut, and drive it through the ice. You're gonna have to find the keys and the gas and, you know, learn to drive, but... Free birthday presents! Get up! The elves must have run away with the keys and the gas. Get on their trail!
Oh, player one! There's gotta be a cannon here somewhere! Player one, there's a cannon! Now you can break that block of ice with a cannonball!
Kids hungry? Not ready yet, kids.
Oh, fuck. The most boring thing on Earth. Ziplining. Of course the elves would be here. Look for the keys near the back office. The elves probably hid them deep in their territory.
New kid, your close range attacks do minus damage.
Oh no! Nope! Dare?
Yes, you got the keys! The elves barred the way you came in. Try getting over it.
Oh, player one. That was close.
Damn it.
Too rough.
I'm invincible right now.
Ow!
No, you got me.
Some people get really hung up at the zipline park. Fate has chosen these upgrades for you today. Wonderful choice. See ya. Hey, new kid. In addition to weapons, I've been working on these foil cards. They improve your upgrade cards to make you stronger. There's a foil card in that chest right there. Go ahead and grab it. Pretty nice, right? These are hidden all around the battlegrounds. Just keep an eye out. Funny meeting you here, new kid. Well, hello there. Here's what fate has in store for you. Need help? You can always check game FAQs. That's the one? Great. Nice to chat without all the hustle and bustle of battle for once, huh, new kid? What do you call a changeling posing as an elf? Why would elf tracks lead to a waterfall?
Go away. It's better for social media if I'm stranded here alone.
Grab the gas can, new kid. It's right there. They were under the ice the whole time. That's not cool.
Ow.
Player one, all better now?
Bullshit!
I've had 1,000 years to perfect this one. The enemy played a bullshit card. They got giants now, new kid. Stay out of their way or they'll stop you.
I grew up. Ow. You're not getting me. Ah. That hurts.
You need to take out the healer. Blocking the front, you hit them from the back. It's not rocket science.
Great job. Keep each other safe out there. There. Huddle in close to revive them.
Eat. Ha! Ha! Miss me!
Yes! You can't touch this.
Too rough.
Oh, no! I'm bleeding! Don't think so.
Player one. That looked like it hurt.
Target sighted. Ow.
You okay now? I was worried.
Ha! Fragile cargo, man! Ow! Really?
They're douchebags with arrows that shouldn't be hard.
They got me! Ow! Ugh! I'm hit! Oh!
Fuck yeah, waterfalls always have treasure behind them. Nice job surviving that ambush. Check out what I'm packing. I've had my eye on that one myself. Good luck with the rest of your journey. Your Wizard King commands you to start the goddamn truck already. Finally, you did it! Under my guidance and sage-like wisdom.
Oh, thank God! You did it! You saved me! I've been trapped in here all day. I would have gotten out, but there's a level 3 elven lock on that door over there. I'm so happy. I found this chest full of toilet paper. Everyone in town is hoarding this stuff, especially that damn Stotch. It's worth more than money. I'm rich. I'm richer than Stotch.
New kid, let's find out where Kyle's hiding.
Kyle. I can show you where he is, but, oh, man, I've been stuck here so long, I really gotta go take a shit. Look within yourself and you'll find all the answers you need, you know? Believe in yourself and all that stuff. It'll be revealed. I'm gonna go take a shit and rub this toilet paper in that fucking Stotch's face!
This is the end for you. You're gonna die here.
The elves staged an ambush. Make them regret it, new kid.
Eek. Like the new kid.
Watch the high ground.
Suck on this. Ow.
Eek.
They got cheesy food. Ow, what? Yaw. Damn it.
Are you gonna, like, kill that healer or what?
Your weapons are all floppy now.
I'm just doing my job.
My edge approaches.
Another wave from the UFO!
Looks like an alien spaceship crash-landed in the pond. I bet their alien bodies are all frozen.
Take that.
Get ready for round two.
Cut you! Rah!
Save your teammate, asshole!
We'll meet again.
Ah! Attack!
No! Ow, what? Not the bow. Ah. Hey! Ouch!
Ah.
Ow! Ah.
It's tech player one. They almost had you there.
Oh, that must have hurt.
Ow!
No fun. Remember me! Ah!
Ha! Stop it!
You dare?
More warriors!
Earth eruption! Damn it!
Holy shit, I can't believe you survived that.
I want to go home now.
Come on, open the gate! The elves came from that crevasse! Kyle's base must be through there somewhere. I've got a great selection here, if I do say so myself. Fantastic. I'm rooting for you. Kyle will make his last stand in the heart of the forest because he's a dramatic pussy. Thorns are rough. Use those jump pads.
gotta lose. Nah, 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 nah.
Shut up, badass. We're not done here. Not even close. The planet is against you.
You know what, Cal? I learned something today. You're a little bitch.
Fuck you, Cartman.
You just thought you could do anything you wanted, didn't you? You just thought you were so smart. I beat you, Cal. And now by rule, you have to follow my rules here at Koopa Keep. Those are the rules, right, Your Honor?
Those are the rules, yes. You didn't beat me, fat ass. The new kid did. And who are those other three kids they were playing with?
Oh, those were the other new kids. They all think they're the actual new kid, but you're the only new kid that matters, right, new kid? Honestly, those other new kids are all total boners, right, Butters?
Yeah. Why did you attack my fucking base?
Attack your base? Ha! Ha! Are you denying that you were gearing up your entire army to attack our fucking base?
Yeah.
What? Says who?
Says Clyde!
Yeah.
And do you always trust what Clyde says?
Hell no! Clyde's a total dumbass!
Yeah!
God damn it, you guys! We are gearing up to attack someone else! Someone who I think is a real, actual threat to our town!
Who?
Don't you think it's strange? A snowstorm this big? In one weekend? Have you ever seen anything like it?
What are you suggesting, Elf?
It isn't natural. I think that someone has cast a level 10 Endless Winter spell.
Well, that kind of magic has been outlawed ever since the new kid ruined the last game by farting backwards in time.
Yeah, well, it's been done. I know it.
And who do you believe to have cast this banned spell?
The same person who's been acting strange for the past week. Stan.
The Marshwalker?
Stan has been acting strange ever since he thought his version of the rules were best. I was gearing up my army to get to him and force him to talk to me to see what he was up to. But then the new kid came and got in the way.
Wow, nice going, new kid.
This may be all fun and games for you guys, but this storm isn't going to end, and our town is in serious trouble. Oh, jeez.
Then we have no choice. New kid, we must get to the Marshwalker, Stan, and find out what he's been hiding.
Kid, aren't you? It's me, Mr. Hunky. I was gone for a while, but I'm back. And guess what? I brought some Christmas magic with me. You want some? Some of that Christmas magic? I can give you a little taste if you want. Yeah, you want some? Well, go on, take it. Take some Christmas magic. Can't you feel your potential growing inside you? Dark matter is hidden everywhere. Keep an eye out. Use your dark magic to expand your power. Try it now. Your dark matter is with you, always, ready for you to take it in once again. Now go forth and earn that sweet dark matter. Great choice. That's a good one. Hold on to that Christmas spirit. Howdy-ho! Not ready for that kind of power yet, huh? You'll be back.
Oh, mighty warrior.
Hey, you've got some of those platinum pieces, right? We'll sell you Sebastian's special stuff for them.
Starting to get into PP, huh? Platinum pieces?
You're in PP by completing infernal packs and reaching milestones. And we made it so you can spend that cash on exclusive items. Go on, try and buy something. Maybe they don't like anything.
It's fine, Twig. Gotta look good to play good. You gonna buy something?
No pressure!
Just buy what speaks to you. I just wear the same thing all the time.
They're not doing anything. They're just sweet. If you get my PP, be sure to come back. We'll be here.
Some new clothes.
The new kid. I made a binder to keep track of all the bullshit and upgrade cards you're in play. Take a look. Now, Kyle, any rules changes are for the trial.
Here, take a look. Look at all these cards. Pretty neat, huh? Good to know what you're up against. These are some of my favorites. Come by anytime.
Let's pick who you're gonna brutalize today. If you're gonna be scared by something small like Marshwalker kids strapping bombs to their chests, then this army might not be for you. This is Marshwalker territory, Cartman. You don't belong here. Fuck you. I'm the Grand Wizard. I belong everywhere. We'll see about that. You're goddamn right we're gonna see about it!
Now, my lords, let's keep this civil.
Keep it civil? What about this asshole? There's a rumor he's using banned spells. I'm the wizard. I'm the only one that gets to use banned spells.
Why don't you and I just settle this now, Cartman? One-on-one. Whoever wins gets to decide the rules. Forever.
Enough! We ought to lay out the grand rules so we can get started. So go ahead and lay out your cards.
Your bullshit rules aren't gonna save you, Cartman. Soon we'll be playing by my rules. At least I'm not a cheating asshole.
Okay, lay down your cards.
Get a load of this, you guys. Invisibility, sweet! And some cards to upgrade our magic.
Is that all?
Just fucking give up, Cartman. Scorched Earth. Marsh Giants. Honed Edges. Healthy Living. Okay, kid, whatever. You aren't ready for this. What the fuck? A plus 10 axe? You can't do that! Yes, I can, dude. I forged it by completing a quest. It's totally legal. Ask Butters.
Gee, I don't know. Let me ask Damage Grab. Damage Grab? Is a plus 10 axe legal?
Sure, why not?
The Damage Grab is spoken. Stan's axe is legal.
So, we're still gonna beat the shit out of you. Ask Kyle how my plus 10 wizard balls taste, because you're next. Whatever, see you on the front line, Cartman. Damn right I'll see you there. On the front line, son of a bitch. Okay, so obviously I can't be on the front of the line, but I'll be in the back casting spells and doing wizard shit to keep you all safe. An ambush? We gotta push past these marshwalkers.
Eek. Ow! Ow! Eek. Oh, I'm hit! Too rough. Ow! Raw!
ink.
Ha! You're a poop face now.
I'm invincible. You got me. Ouch, that hurts.
Save your teammate, asshole!
Fuck! Fuck!
You've gotta heat that from above! No, you got me! Quit it!
Going for their knees!
Ah!
Taking out their feet! Ow! Ha ha! Ow! Stupid fourthy friggin' cut me!
Oh, fudge.
I'm tossing it!
Get ready for more!
Take a whiff! I'm tossing it!
Taking out their feet! Fuck!
Bringing the pin!
Going for their knees! Gonna break your knee!
Man,
I'm gonna break your face.
Ooh.
Wah. Yeah. Gonna break your knees, Forthy.
Ah. Breathe deeply. You're wasting your time.
Going for their knee.
Death from above. Yes, I'm slain. I'm invincible, silly.
Fuck. That won't work. Stop it.
No!
This tank could blow. Damn
it. I tried, but maybe this isn't for me.
Ow. I'm gonna break your knees, Forthy. Finally, some action. Wah! I see. Ow! Fucking Forthies!
Think you can stand up to this?
Bringing the pain!
Invisibility won't stop us.
Look at me.
Ow, what?
No!
I don't think so.
I'm dead. Look at me.
No!
I'm dead.
Hoo-yah! Nuh-uh. I couldn't block it.
Run while you can!
Job.
That tickles.
Eesh. Oh.
I have a baby.
It got me!
Stop it!
Ow! Oh!
You made it, you kid! Get going!
Ow, that sucks!
Hello, brave warrior! I've got some good stuff for you. I recommend making any choice at all. Excellent selection. Try not to die, that would be embarrassing. Find Stan and smash his army, and then kick him in the bowels if you can.
Your army won't help you, Cartman! You're gonna die today!
What did you say?
I said, you're gonna die today!
Screw you, you're gonna die!
What?
I said, screw you, you're gonna...
Never mind! Let's just fucking go! Whatever! Let's just fucking go!
That's what I said, let's fucking go!
New kids are dead!
No!
No, they're not. They're only mostly dead. I can use my wizard powers to bring them back to life.
Oh, yeah. Your axe gave them, dysentery. Dysentery only does 99 damage. They each have one hit point left.
That's not fair.
Hey, I don't make the rules. Actually, I kinda do.
Ah! Butters, what the hell?
What the fuck kind of quest did Stan do to get that axe?
It says here, he passed several tests of strength to collect vials of a mysterious gooey stuff, and then used the goo to forge an axe of unimaginable strength. Pretty cool, huh?
This isn't fair, Butters. You have to figure something out so I can beat Stan.
Well, there is an official anything you can do, I can do too clause in the rulebook, so technically, you can do the same quest Stan did and get his secret power.
Oh, good. Do that, new kid. Finish the quest, get powered up, and stop embarrassing me. I cast a spell, your health is back to 100. Get the fuck up. God, I have to do everything around here.
Good luck. You're gonna need it. Da-da-da.
Dun-dun-dun. Well, don't scare the new fellas. Be nice to them.
You don't let me have any fun.
Well, no fun is better than mean fun.
If you touch the ground, you'll die for real this time. I'm serious. My wizard magic needs a long rest to recharge, and I've only had like an hour-long nap.
Too high, and that catapult has a lock on it. We'll have to fight to move forward.
Ow! No, you got me! Eek!
Aw, nuts!
Rah! Ow! I'm dead.
And let's keep going.
Can I play again?
Great, keep moving across the rooftops. Well, shit, they broke the catapult. How do we get across now?
Well, actually, Eric, I think that there was a trebuchet.
No, it's not, Butters, because it's not all dumb and French. We need something stretchy and rubbery to make a new sling. Get looking, new kid. If they're blocking the front, you hit them from the back. It's not rocket science.
I'm dead.
Nope. Ow!
Fuck!
My shield could block.
Yes, new kid, that's perfect. Keep looking around for more used condoms. We'll just need a few more to fix the catapult.
Ow!
You got something on your face!
Ooh. Get the healer, asshole!
Ow!
Ah! Fuck!
Ow!
Gonna break your knees, Forthy. Kia!
I'm just doing my job. I'm gonna take a break.
Ow!
Ah!
Ah!
Going for their knees. You burned me. Taking out their feet.
Ow, remember me.
New kid, your buddy is getting choked, dude. Seems kind of small, but we need all the materials we can get. I think we still need more. Keep looking. That should be enough to repair the catapult. Come on back, new kid. They're douchebags with arrows that shouldn't be hard.
Oh, wow.
You fix the catapult, speed! Working with Cartman will only get you hurt. Down there and out of stand sight! That was quite the detour. Ready for an upgrade? Don't like them? We can always reshuffle. See ya. I'm honestly kind of a little OP, new kid, so don't feel bad if my kill count like triples yours.
It's an emergency. Someone's got to lead by example. Everyone's got to pitch in, or it'll be chaos.
I just want to get out of here.
They have defenses already! See, this is why Stan is annoying as shit.
I'm hit. Whack. Whack. Ow. Ow.
Ah.
Got you!
Dad!
all shit out explosives now? Serves you right for trusting a wizard.
Ow! Remember me! I'm dead.
Catapults? Already? Is that allowed? Marshwalkers, never back down! Destroy them!
Get up! I'm dead. I'm strong. Ow, I'm dead. Rah. Ouch.
Ooh.
Oh, you cut me.
Ow.
Ow, no.
I'm just doing my job.
Ooh. Marshwalkers, assemble!
Here I come! Did you just hit me? That was a bad choice, Forthy. Did you just hit me? Yeah.
For the big fight, you'll want an upgrade. Is that toilet paper in your pocket, or are you just happy to see me? So, what do you think? That looks pretty good. I'm rooting for you. Oof. New kid, you're no match for my Marshwalker powers. So I'm just gonna have my friend Kenny kick your ass. All right, new kid, take out Princess Kenny. Don't let her kiss you, or you're totally gonna be pussy whipped. Oh, shit. Princess Kenny is working with Sam. Uh-oh. That charming son of a bitch is gonna try and stop us with her big titties and her sultry kisses. I'm out of here! If you ask me,
see, her kissing powers are totally OP. We destroyed something beautiful today. With all our hearts. Butters will chronicle how her defeat was totally cool. Now load out and get back out there.
Don't be a stranger, new kid. That dark matter's gotta go somewhere.
Kenny, did Stan give you something to get you to join him?
Smell like a chosen one. Keep taking in that dark matter, and you'll get more powerful than you can imagine. Don't be shy. Everyone's welcome.
Need some new clothes? Stan's been kind of an asshole lately.
That's just good, huh?
Time to set a battle plan.
Hey, need a weapon? We've got all kinds of weapons here. Try them out, see what you like. Strategic, but be careful. Tell your friends.
For a reason, fellas, so let's try and stick to him, okay?
You really think you can take on the test of strength? Good luck. Whatever. At least try to show up for the fight this time.
So, what do we got here, fellas?
Nice, very nice. Meteor Storm! And some cards to boost our offenses. Is that all? These'll show you. Shield Bubbles! Weapon Nullifier! Gatling Arrows! Draining Ass Wipe! It won't help!
The process works!
Okay, Butter said if you pass the same test as Stan did, you'll be able to power yourself up. So get on it, new kid!
Wow! Guess we're not the only ones looking to talk to Jimbo. This is where Stan completed one of the tests of strength. Go talk to his Uncle Jimbo. He can tell you what to do.
What's next? No more ground flaxseed? I gotta mill it myself?
Please, you gotta help us. You're the only store still open.
We're so hungry, we need food. Do you have any food?
Settle down, everyone. One at a time, you're all acting crazy. It's a snowstorm. It's not the apocalypse.
The end is nigh, everyone. It's the apocalypse. Repent before it's too late.
Hey, what do you want, kid? Can't you see we're busy?
Wait your turn.
Oh, you're one of Stan's friends. Are you here about that quest I gave him? Tell you what. Help me supply these hoarders, and you can get the same deal Stan got. Just find a few things for me, and I'll give you whatever you want. A Taylor Swift album is worth at least a half a roll of toilet paper on the open market. Go look for one.
Your ammo ran low. Better run home now.
New bullshit card is in play. Your ranged weapons are cursed.
Kya. Rejected. Let's take the blow. Ouch. That's stupid. This will hurt. Nope. Rah. Oh, no.
Are you scared or something?
Ah! Ink.
Taking out their feet.
Oh, nuts!
are friends.
No!
You're going down. Ugh! Stupid, Fourthy. Friggin' cut me. Gonna break your knees, Fourthy.
Oh, no!
Can I play again? E. Ah, can I have a do-over? E. That tickles. Ow. Ow, that hurts. Ugh, oh, fight.
Going for their knees. Yeah.
I'm telling you, found the albums. I can't wait to sell these things. Thanks, kid. Now, here's the next thing I need you to find. That Butter's Creamy Goo stuff seems to be popular. Go get some of that and bring it back.
I'm tossing it!
Roger
Congo, man!
Bow. Ow!
Bringing the pain!
I'm dead. You got me.
I'm hit! Hey! Ow! Really? Ouch!
Oh, no! You got me!
That's creamy as all get out. Nice work, kid. Now, here's the next thing I need you to find. You know what a chin Pokemon is? Me neither, but people will pay good toilet paper for them. Go get me one.
Hey, drugs are bad. Ow. Bruh.
Yep, that kid's definitely got an advantage.
Yet, new kid? Thanks for helping me, kid. And for your reward, you can use my porta potty anytime you want. You're welcome.
We have some good kids in this town.
That wasn't really what I imagined out of that test, but you did it. Well done.
A little Christmas present just for you. This will be our little secret.
Thanks again, new kid.
Thanks for your help.
You can sure fetch quests like the best of them. Have an upgrade. See anything you like? Yes, a fine upgrade. I bid thee farewell.
The dump, the Forgotten Lands, are the realm of the barbaric great trolls. The Marshwalker once managed to steal the sacred treasures from the trolls. Now you must do the same.
So you just need to steal the sixth grader's shit and get out? Okay, they're not even here. Of course. Sixth graders treasure nothing more than their porn collection. Grab it, new kid.
Forthy, you think you can come in here and steal our porn? Bring out the beast! Did that fucking Forthy steal our porn? Screw that!
The fuck are they? Oh shit, are those flames? Oh fuck, you fucked it up. They have a fucking death plow, new kid! Run, 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 run!
Run, Forthy, run!
Nope. You can't touch this.
Oh, player one. They're still enemies, new kid. You gotta beat them first.
Who's ready for some roasted Forthy?
Ow! Our shield can block. Ow, what?
Eat.
Bye-bye. This. Oh, nuts.
You like to fire, Forthy?
Ah, not spells.
Ow.
little different. Oh, I'm hit!
Player one, you've got fire right on your ass. Let's go! The exit's blocked. Fuck! Well, guess you're gonna die now.
Aw, shucks, I'm gonna miss playing with you, new kid.
Hey, I think those 6 meters are gonna actually kill you. Get moving!
Wait a minute, look at that big magnet there. It looks like it's powered by those generators. Hey, they stopped. Maybe they decided to not kill you.
What gives? The plow just stopped. I didn't do shit.
What? Let me see what's wrong.
Oh, false alarm. They're still gonna kill you. Shucks.
I'm going to get those guys.
Death from above! Incoming! Hey!
Move over, Lauren. Let me fix this so we can kill these worthies.
New kid?
I knew you'd find a way, new kid. That was close. Take 5 in the porta potty, new kid. You earned it. Wow, you managed to avoid getting plowed.
Here, the chosen ones. This is very good. Mmm, yummy, delicious dark matter.
Fate has chosen these upgrades for you today. That looks pretty good. Try not to die. That would be embarrassing.
You did it! Dougie didn't think you would, but I believed in you. All right, now go find Stan and kick his ass.
Stan's gonna be sorry he ever challenged me. Stands at the playground. Let's take a shortcut through the theater.
Damn it! No, you got me! Aqua! I'm hit!
They can't beat all of us. Swarm them!
Oh, no. Take the blow.
Give up? Blocked it.
Ow. Yes, I'm dead.
Not the bow.
Attack.
Ow. Oh, fudge. It's got me.
Oh.
Eesh. Look at that loser. Ha! Resist the cat eel. You dare.
Almost there, new kid. We're so close to kicking Stan. Oh, any cheesy poofs in there?
The greatest Canadian duo of all time is back.
They were storing their catapults here?
Canadian duo of all time is back.
Open the doors. Get out!
Bullshit!
Our brothers are protected!
Ow! Oh, I'm hit! I thought I would feel different. Nice try! Don't get cheese! Eat.
Wah! Taking out their feet!
No!
You may.
Ow!
Gonna break your knee, Dorothy! Going for their knees. Wah! Kia! You suck.
No!
Nope!
Ow. Oh no! Nuh-uh! Ouch!
I've been chosen, and now I'm choosing you. Your guides have brought these to you. It's a big moment. More power, always good. Go forth. The ancient Egyptians knew to trust the heart of the cards.
We're gonna need to blast through the ice to get to Stan. Find a cannonball.
Look out, fellas. Stan's gonna start shooting any minute now. You're in!
One more hit.
Over, Cartman. Marshwalkers, to me. Yes, barrier down. And stands next. Onward to the playground.
Looking for some upgrades? Gaze upon your options.
See you soon.
Hey, new kid, you're dead. Ha! 16 damage. 16 damage? What the hell? Since they passed the test of strength, your 10-plus axe is largely ineffective now. Wait a minute, the new kid has a secret power too? So then I'm not super OP anymore? Aw, does that mean Cartman wins? But not exactly. Why'd you just use the class 10 combat base that you built? You have a dragon, for Christ's sake.
Well, yeah, that's right.
Okay, new kids, prepare to die. Damn it, you need to figure out how to hit Stan. Try and bullshit your way out of this.
His cannonballs can be loaded into your cannons too.
You're no match for me, new kid.
The only way to get past their defenses is with the cannon. Look around for some cannon bows.
Marshwalkers rule. Eat this! Oh, fuck!
The cannonball cracks him up his dragon magic! Do it more until you bring him down!
You really think you can win? Look at this place! Look at what I've built!
You won't win, new kid! Blazing roar! Shit!
Well done, new kid! Keep it up! You're going down, new kid, and then I'll make the rules.
Fire in the hole!
Eat fire!
Just try and bullshit your way out of this! Doesn't make sense. I completed the quest. I used the dark matter.
Maybe I wasn't using enough.
Marshwalker clerics, I call upon thee.
You're sky magma.
I'll settle this with my axe.
Just give up now, new kid.
Whirlwind strike. Fire! We need some healers in here.
Do you want a fight? I'll give you a fight. Oh! Taste my...
Stan! Stan! Hey, Stan! Stan, thank God you're safe. You don't know what it's like out there. Everyone's going crazy fighting each other for toilet paper. But I've been finding these treasure chests filled with it all over the place. People are just leaving them in hidden but easily findable locations. Can you believe that? I also beat up Stotch and took his toilet paper, too. We're gonna be rich, Stan!
Dad, not now. I have to defeat my enemies.
Enemies? Well, wait, so if you lose, do they get to take our toilet paper?
I guess. Yep, those are the rules.
Oh, shit. No, they can't have our toilet paper. Would a level 5 dad warrior be able to join in the middle of a class 10 base siege?
Well, you know what? Sure. What?
Ah!
I'll have to just beat you myself.
Fucking hell, bro.
Yeah!
Man, these kids are relentless, huh? Stan, you have to sacrifice your life for the toilet paper. I'll tell tales of your bravery. Now, my son, fight to the end! Fight for the 64-pack of extra soft from Costco!
With my axe in hand, I take this! Ow!
Whoa, what is this doing?
Dad, can you please just, like, go back to the farm or something?
Great throw, son!
Dad!
You can pry this toilet paper from my cold, dead hands!
You're dead! Yeah! Strike! You won't beat me, I won't let you! You aren't leaving this playground alive! Oh! Whoa! Ouch! Taste my axe!
Please, do whatever you want, but Stan, don't hurt the toilet paper. I was gonna be rich.
Ha 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 ha!
Starch!
Rules as everyone else, because my version of the rules actually work. The way you guys do it, it doesn't even make any sense. You don't even know what power-ups go with what abilities.
And that's why you turned into a total dick?
Oh, I'm a dick because I stood up for what I believe in. Upgrades shouldn't be awarded every level. It's confusing. Well, we beat you, Stan. So now, by rule, you have to follow our rules.
Yeah, so can you please stop this winter spell before more people get hurt?
What are you talking about?
Come on, Stan. We know this snowstorm isn't natural. Somebody used magic.
Do you really think I would purposely start a storm that's killing people and shutting down the whole town?
The way you've been acting lately, yes! Why did you turn against everybody and get all aggro?
I don't know, okay? I don't know. I guess ever since I got that dark matter stuff from Mr. Hankey, I just felt like different and...
What did you say?
I got this dark matter stuff from my axe, and I just felt so powerful that I thought I could...
From Mr. Hankey? The Christmas poo?
Yeah. Oh my god. That could be it.
What could it be?
Don't you guys remember? Mr. Hinkey was kicked out of town. By the entire town. Everyone turned on him. Mr. Hinkey kept getting wasted and tweeting things.
Oh, come on, it was a joke!
Mr. Hinkey, stop! And then eventually the whole town had him canceled. He hasn't been heard from since. If anyone would want to hurt this town, it would be him.
How could you accept dark gifts from Mr. Hinkey and not tell anyone, Stan? Who does that? Guys, I'm sorry. I guess we have to find Mr. Hankey and put a stop to him. By Zaron's balls, we'll find him and destroy his dark powers.
And then we can stop this horrible winter storm.
And then all the stores can finally open again. Yeah.
And people stop fighting over toilet paper and get back to work.
Right.
Yeah, and we can all get back to going to school.
Right, and we can all get back to going to ski.
Stay back! We're out of stuff!
There's no more stuff.
I don't think this is going to end well, Ned.
No shit.
Excuse me! Excuse me! Hot cocoa, anyone? Free delicious hot cocoa. Everyone's favorite winter time treat. I know you're all tired and hungry and cold. How about something to get you through the night? Father Maxie, would you like some hot cocoa?
Sure. I guess I can have a little hot cocoa before the world ends.
It's pretty cold. I'll take some hot cocoa.
Yeah, I'll have some too.
Does it have marshmallows?
I'm never going back to school.
And you'll never have to, Eric.
Sweet.
Come unload that dark matter in here.
I miss the old Mr. Hanky.
The old Mr. Hanky is gone, dude.
Who got the hoof of foot now?
Let's pick who you're gonna brutalize today.
You've got a lot of dark matter. So much untapped potential. Ready to power up?
That's a big change.
Keep taking in that dark matter, and you'll get more powerful than you can imagine.
Need some new clothes?
Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo. Yeah, it's really coming down.
When did you guys learn Japanese?
Hi there, new kid. Feel free to come back if you get your ass kicked. That's gonna take a lot of cheesy poofs. Tell your friends.
Real pumped up on Mr. Hanky's magic. You think you can beat him and his dark army this time, new kid?
Huh, no one's here. Oh well, choose your cards. We'll need all the bullshit we can to defeat Mr. Hanky.
Well, I don't really appreciate tardiness, but the trial must go on. Now think carefully about what you pick. You'll be playing these rules for a while. Okay, well, I don't know how much longer we can wait for the other team to get here.
Or maybe they're already here.
So, what do we got here, fellas?
Check this out. Meteor storm! Good choice. We're sure to win now. And then this snow day will finally be over and we can all go back to school. Ha-ha! Surprise! If you want to get to Mr. Hanky, you're gonna have to go through me!
God damn it, Cartman, what are you doing?
I'm finally gonna live the life I've always dreamt of, Cam! A life with no skill! Mr. Hanky is ruining South Park. We can't keep living like this. Don't worry, you won't be living much longer anyways. Mr. Hanky has given me the power of dark magic, and I'm gonna use it to destroy you guys! Sorry, new kid, I'm totally betraying you now. Honestly, you should have seen this coming.
Behold the might of the Grand Wizard. Laser swords! Arrow barrage! Shield shockwave! Extra health!
Suck my buzz!
With me and my dark army in control, we never have to go to school again! You should be thanking me!
I fucking knew Karma was onto something. We have to stop him. Something about this doesn't feel right. We gotta move it. Oh, geez! Did everyone switch to Eric's team?
Look at their eyes! Cartman's got them all hopped up on dark matter!
Dark matter? Oh, now that is bullshit! Be careful of those ice mages on the roof, new kid!
out here for nothing. This shall be your lot. More power, always good. Remember, the real power comes from inside, or whatever.
Careful, new kid. Dark matter makes these enemies stronger than anything you fought before.
This is as far as you go.
That's a lot of healing you're doing. Make sure you take care of yourself too, okay?
Don't even bother resisting me, you guys. You're playing by my rules now. Wizard betraying us. What a surprise. Here's what fate has in store for you. You can always check game FAQs. Excellent selection. See you soon.
Sure feels different without Stan trying to axe murder us. Are those necromancers? Necromancers? We banned those ages ago.
The fool!
You gotta take out those necromancers or they'll keep reviving the others.
Don't listen to those guys, new kid. You can walk away from this.
Come on.
Were those necromancers? Maybe this will even the odds. Behold, several wonderful choices. Don't forget you can upgrade. I've had my eye on that one myself. Try not to die. That would be embarrassing.
Hey, new kid, get ready. Eric must be close. Cartman.
New kid's going to ruin the game again, you guys. Don't trust him.
You're the one ruining the game, fat ass. After him.
Thank you. You've left me no choice, new kid.
Mom! The new kid's trying to ruin my snow day time!
1 minute, Poopsikins. I just need to dab on a little more Christmas magic. Come here! Stay away from my son!
How did the adults get access to dark matter? This sucks!
Well, technically, we never wrote any rules about the adults playing or not.
I'm here!
Christmas spirit!
Shit, I can't shake these at home!
Go!
those adults like a champ. Here's an upgrade.
I've got some good stuff for you.
Wonderful choice. I bid thee farewell.
It's made the adults super shitty.
Doesn't want to go back to school, they say. So he's tapping into an unholy power beyond comprehension.
You went down that road, regretting it, aren't you? They always do.
Get over here, poser. Cards are getting impatient, and so am I. Big tower vibes. Cool. I studied under one of the most...
You were disposable, and lucky for me, Mr. Hankey gave me some of his power, and now I can do this. Awesome! Doesn't it look just like me, you guys? But we're both super buff. Get him, giant me!
Screw you guys!
Oh, fuck yeah, go me! You can't hit us, na-na-na-na-na-na. Yeah, you like that? Ah! Suck on these meteors! Just give up! got you. Hey! Balrog, defend me from these assholes! I'm so...
Gee whiz, Player One! Look at you healing everyone else all the time. You get a niceness sticker.
Eat snow, new kid. Got you. Oh, fuck yeah, go me. Check this out, new kid. Oh no, which one is the real Grand Wizard? Burn, new kid. Damn it, new kid, knock it off! Shields up! New kids, you have disobeyed the Grand Wizard! And by the laws of Zaron, I may dispose of you as I please! Ooh, yeah! Yeah, you like that? Ah, just give up! Balrog, Shadow Clone Technique! Can you find me, new kid? Can you? Burn, new kid! Damn it, new kid, now piss off! Eat snow, new kid! You can't hit us. No, 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 no. Ow! Yeah! Ah! Hey! Eat fireball! Ah! I summon Meteor Storm! We totally kicked your ass! Ooh, bubble shield, go! Other me totally got you. Burn, new kid! Ah. Whoa! Everyone have a nice dinner? Man, I am stuffed. I think I ate too much. So, cool. Back to the game, I guess. I believe we're about to join forces in battle of Mr. Hanky, right?
Fuck you, Cartman. We're not playing with you anymore.
Yeah, you tried to kill us with dark matter. You're out of the game. Well, except you can't kick me out of the game because I'm the Grand Wizard.
So?
So you're gonna need my help.
We know you're not gonna help because you still don't want to go back to school.
He's right. You were pretty adamant about not wanting to go back to school. Well, I've changed my mind. The truth is, none of this is my fault. I think we all know whose fault it is. It's been just a shit show of rules breaking, and I got caught up in it just like Stan did, and just like the new kid does all the time. But we have to find Mr. Hanky and stop this storm.
Maybe Eric feels bad and wants to redeem himself. We should let him play. He just wants to join us so he can betray us again.
I want to join you because that's the ruse! The losing clan has to join forces with whoever defeated them, right? That's your rule, Kyle! And I understand how important rules are, because if we don't have rules, then the new kid's just gonna ruin the game like always. He's got a point there. Enough talk. We have to take Mr. Hanky down before more people die.
Come unload that dark matter in here.
Need some new threads?
You've got a lot of dark matter. So much untapped potential. You're full of shit now. Great choice!
Ruining the game, am I right?
You're so full of shit, Cartman.
Our games do always get messed up when the new kid's involved. Behold, the land of Zaron.
Hi there, new kid. Only the finest. Kick ass, new kid.
The Grand Wizard now returned from his temporary, but totally understandable madness. The assault on Mr. Hanky's fortress can begin. What horrors await in the ruined bowels of Hell's Path?
I demand to see the Lord of Dark Matter!
Come out, Mr. Hanky! We know you're in there!
Howdy! Oh.
Mr. Hickey, why are you doing this? You used to be our friend.
Yeah, until you kicked me out of town and canceled me and made me an outcast. And all I did was take some Ambien and tweet a couple bad jokes.
They weren't just bad jokes, they were really racist and homophobic jokes. That were pretty funny.
The worst part is, you boys weren't there for me. My own friends, they just turned their back.
Nuh-uh.
No, you turned your back on us, Mr. Hankey. We're not gonna let you keep destroying South Park. Reverse the spell now. Stop this endless winter, or we're gonna have to end it ourselves.
You're too late. This town and everyone in it has tasted my dark matter. I'm in control now. All I needed was one of you to use my dark magic and build up its power. I'd put my money on Stan, but he fucked it up. And I had to settle for that lame new kid. Look at the way this little turd dresses and his stupid face. So lame. But with my help, the new kid became super OP with dark Christmas magic. By the way, you know that these guys are just using you, right?
What? No, we're not.
Dude, we gave you a chance.
Fuck you, Stan!
It's like he's completely lost his Christmas spirit.
The final battle begins now with these cards.
There's no do-overs, so think real carefully about your cards.
Don't you children read the Bible? Leviticus 2. And yay, Jesus took a crap.
Leviticus number 2? That's not a real thing.
It's in the unabridged edition.
Are you saying Mr. Hankey the Christmas poo came out of Jesus' butthole? Holy shit.
The holiest. That is the power you're dealing with. So beware his wrath.
What do you got, fellas?
Okay, ready? A key. And some cards to upgrade our magic.
So let it be written. The Lord has spoken. God's wrath. Giants of God. Quicken thy healers. Piercing cold. Unclean animals.
It won't help.
Okay, well, good luck out there, fellas. Hey, new kid, don't believe what Mr. Hankey said about, you know, us using you and stuff.
Yeah, we're not using you. You're our friend.
Whoa.
Yeah, because we're friends, and not because you're way more powerful than all of us. Okay, great. So you're gonna go kill Mr. Hankey for us?
Oh, hamburgers. Look what Mr. Hankey did to the hospital. Sure hope all those sick people are okay and not turned into, you know, sticky, poopy zombies.
I control this town now, and everyone in it. You little assholes don't stand a chance.
Well, you're just the best little healer, aren't you? Out there healing everyone.
There's way more shit up there. You'll want an upgrade. What do you think? That looks pretty good.
Big load!
I just realized something. Dark magic is shit. This whole time we've been smearing shit on ourselves. Well, yeah, I just tried not to think about it. Dude, that's so gross. Not as gross as going back to school. Ew. If you can't deal with one fucking archer, maybe you could get a friend who can.
South Park will do whatever I tell them, just for a hit of my sweet Christmas magic.
Oh.
Shit's about to get real, new kid. Let's get you one last upgrade. See anything you like? Wonderful choice. I'm rooting for you.
Say hello to the Dark Army! Too late to turn back, new kid. Listen to the dark matter rumbling inside you.
There he is. I don't think he knows we're here. We have to strike. Okay, new kid. You're the one with all the dark magic. Go ahead. Kill Mr. Hankin. No, wait! What if this is a trap? What if Mr. Hankin needs a human boy filled with dark magic to strike him down so that their powers, like, mix with his powers and he can rise up and become even more powerful than ever?
Shut the fuck up, Cartman. You just don't want to go back to school. Do it, new kid!
A human child to get super OP and pissed off and then use their dark matter against me.
Ah, I told you guys.
Now I'll be unstoppable.
Oh, great job, new kid. You fucked us. You guys should have listened to me.
And now it's time for all of you to die.
What the hell? What happened?
Where are we?
This is where they leave their offerings for the Great One. Dark Christmas is upon us, and he has taken his final form.
The fuck are you talking about, final form?
I'm talking about Shai Zahalud.
Oh, shit! It's Mr. Hankey! He's huge!
Thanks a lot, new kid. This is all your fault.
What are we gonna do?
There's only one way to deal with a bunch of shit. Toilet paper! Yeah, toilet paper! There's a ton of it here!
Great! We can use those cannons to shoot it at him! Come on, let's go!
Behold my true form! Hurry up, Mr. Hankey! I can do anything! Who wants some more Christmas magic?
Does he have atomic breath? That's at least a level 12 atomic heat beam!
Aim the cannon right at the worm.
The storm has lifted, the snow is melting, and toilet paper is once again just for wiping your butt. Things are going back to normal in South Park, and we're all gonna be all right. All of us except for the thousands who tragically lost their lives. Back to you, Tom. Oh, I've just been told that Tom has also tragically lost his life in the storm. And now, back to you, Kelly.
It's not that big a deal, Cartman. It's just school. We all have to go.
You know, not that long ago, I prayed to God. And all I asked was to not get totally fucked. School isn't that bad, dude.
No, it's okay. I'm pretty used to getting fucked now. It's just sort of par for the course when you have faith in a higher power.
Jesus!
Oh, here we go.
My children, I am very disappointed in all of you.
Wait, what? In all of us?
What do we do?
Every Christmas, Mr. Hankey brought you happiness and joy. And yet, when he got canceled for his Twitter posts, you would not forgive him.
No, that was everyone else in town. We didn't care.
And yet, did you stand by Mr. Hankey's side when everyone turned on him? Everyone makes mistakes, boys. But the only mistake that is truly wrong is not to forgive. It is up to you to correct your mistake.
Mr. Hankey?
Mr. Hankey, we're sorry.
We should have had your back.
Yeah. We should have had each other's backs. All this talk about the rules and what's wrong and right. Yeah, if anyone's been a piece of shit, it's been us.
You guys don't mean it.
Yeah, we mean it, really.
We messed up too, Mr. Hankey. Everybody does.
Are you sure?
We're sure, Mr. Hankey. We love you.
Well, howdy ho! Thank you, boys! This is the best day of my life!
Now we just gotta figure out how to get the rest of the town to forgive you.
I don't care what the town thinks of me, so long as I have you kids!
Oh, great! Now we can all be friends again! And maybe sometimes, just sometimes, you can make a blizzard again, so we can have another snow day.
Yeah! Maybe, like, right now?
Could you, Mr. Hankey? Can we just have, like, one more snow day?
Anything for my friends! Howdy-ho! Come unload that dark matter in here!
Thank you.